check from the start.
Be welding two pieces together.
It takes a really high temperature for it to burn.
Did you see what he did? He kind of glued, that's how you glue the two pieces together.
Stuck together, then we put some more of that borax. Borax is a white powder. It's a flux for welding. Keeps the surfaces clean when you weld.
Those are for lock. I don't get how this lock.
It's a pad lock, so you push, you have to put that down, all the way down in the lock, this part. And you have to turn the key the right way in the keyhole for the lock. So yeah, it doesn't work like a modern pad lock.
How does
the modern pad lock, just did with you where you lock it. So you have to have a key.
This doesn't lock.
Well, if you have a key.
Wow, look at those keys.
What's your name?
Oh my goodness, with a key like that,
it can count. Find the right key. That's the right key. Put the key in here.
Not your normal thing.